So using a stripe group for a log segment avoids, first of all, the small write pitfall. So for instance, here, we might decide that for certain log segments X, Y, and Z, the stripe group is this. And for another set of log segments, say P, Q, and R, the stripe group is this. And for another set of log segments L, M, and N, the stripe group is this. So we're subsetting the servers into these stripe groups, and what that allows is parallel client activities. If the log segments X, Y, and Z belong to a particular client, and if the log segments P, Q, and R belong to a different client, and L, M, and N belong to a different client, then you can see that the client activity corresponding to this particular stripe group can go on in parallel with this, and similarly, this activity can go on in parallel with other stripe groups that exist in the system and so on. And so it increases the availability of the server in saying that not all the servers has to be working on the same client requests. Different subset of servers are working on different client requests, and that results in higher throughput for overall client processing. And also, when it comes to cleaning the logs, remember that I mentioned earlier that every once in a while you have to clean the logs because the logs may have been overwritten by new writes to files on a particular client machine, in which case there are logs that have to be recycled. And if you don't recycle them, you're filling up the disks with junk. And therefore, every once in a while, we have to go and clean up the log. And so efficient log cleaning is again facilitated by the fact that you have different stripe groups. So you could assign different cleaning service for different stripe groups. That increases the parallelism in the management of all the things that need to be done in a distributed file system. An increased availability also means that you can survive multiple server failures. So let's say that these two disks fail for some reason. You can still serve the clients who are being served by this particular stripe group. That's the idea of subsetting the server group for striping so that you increase the availability and allow incremental satisfaction of the user community in spite of failures that may be happening in the system as a whole.